Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. Today what I will show you in my video is, how to root Samsung Galaxy A02 A022F with the latest Magisk. Before you follow what I show you, your device must have bootloader unlocked. How to unlock bootloader on every Samsung device. I think there are lots of videos scattered around or on several sites. You can also look for how to unlock bootloader on Samsung devices on my channel. The binary version that I use on this device is binary version 2. Android version is 11, but you can also apply this method to the binary 3 version or the newest binary version. The method I show in this video is to root Samsung A02 without installing TWRP recovery. Okay, we will immediately see how to root Samsung Galaxy A02 A022F in my content today. But before that, as usual, support my channel by subscribing so you can get video updates from me forever. We'll test check this out. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, this is the end of how to root the Samsung Galaxy A02 A022F binary version 2 with Android 11 version. I have shown you, if you encounter problems with the method I have shown, you can leave a comment, I will help you in resolving the error that occurred at the time. You work on how to root the Samsung A02 in my video, and if you like this video, support me by subscribing, so that you don't miss the latest videos from my channel forever. I thank all my customers who have supported me on this channel so that the channel this will give you more enthusiasm about troubleshooting Android in terms of software. Wait for my next video and goodbye.